Hello, where are you guys? Uncle Marcus, is this a joke? What the heck's going on here? Down here?
Coco, there are 147 people in this house and you're the only one that has to make trouble!
You know what, Coco? You're what the French call n'est incompetent.
Mommy!
Coco, you know what? You're such a little turd nugget.
Coco, I'm going to feed you to my tarantula.
Look what you did, you little jerk.
I made my family disappear!
I thought you said nobody was supposed to be home. This totally throws a wrench in our whole little thing that we're doing here. Not cool, man.
Something's not right. Go check it out.
Now? You mean like right now?
No, tomorrow, egghead.
Holy Lord. I'd like to stroke her back. I think I'm in love.
Hey, tell you what I'm gonna give you, Snakes. I'm gonna give you to the count of 10 to get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property before I pump your guts full of lead.
All right, Johnny, I'm sorry. I'm going.
1, 2, 10.
Keep the change, you filthy animal.
We gotta get the hell out of here, Harry. It's like a bloodbath gone wrong, man. It's like a meth deal that just totally just got screwed up somewhere in the process. And I thought meth deals were supposed to be easy. Sound like that guy from Breaking Bad was in there shooting the place up. All I heard was the name Snakes.
Snakes? Don't know no snakes. Snakes. Huh.
After what I heard, you can go in there by yourself. I am not going in there and risking my life to steal a PlayStation 2, eat all their Hungry Man dinners, and shit on their floor. I'm not doing that anymore. I'm not. Done.
This house is the only reason we started work on this block. Ever since I set my eyes on it, all I've wanted to do is be inside of it.
Yeah, I don't blame you. It's a gorgeous house, but I'm not going in there.
You're still going in.
You can go in there. I'm not going in there.
I'm still doing it. Let's go.
All right. Okay. Fine. Whatever. Out of me, you gotta pull this thing out. It hurts so bad. Find some pliers.
Hey, I got problems of my own. Look right here. Look, not here or here so much, but right here. Right here.
Hey, little girl. What's your name?
Coco, what's your name?
Coco, my name is Marv.
Really?
And that's Harry.
Oh. Coco, I'm gonna need your help on this one. You gotta hold him down. This is gonna hurt.
All right. Oh, come on. Here.
Hurry.
Come on.
Coco, I've been literally upstairs for 15 minutes taking a crap, and I come down to this.
Who's that guy?
Why are you hanging out with two meth heads in the kitchen?
We are not meth heads.
I don't know about this. I might have to tell your mom. You know what? Forget it. What am I thinking? What's going through my head? It's Christmas. It's a time for giving. It's a time for, you know, happiness. Time to be helping people out. People like you guys.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where those treetops listen and children listen.